During World War II, my grandfather, the art dealer Hoogendyk, helped a Jewish family survive the Holocaust. In 1945, the family made him this dollhouse as a thank you gift. Since I was his youngest grandchild, it ended up in my possession. As a little girl, I played with this dollhouse for years, dreaming as children do of the things my life would bring to me. My mother always dreamt that we would redecorate and renovate the dollhouse together. She passed in 2009, and for me, the house came to represent loss and lives unlived. So for years, I kept an unopened moving box in my garage with dollhouse written on it. In 2015, I was newly divorced and preparing to move to Los Angeles. I opened the box for the first time in 20 years. I found only a collection of toys that told the story of the things that hadn't happened in my life. They showed the void of the dreams that hadn't come true. But I also found inspiration. I placed the dollhouse in the backyard of my home in Austin, Texas, and photographed it in two series, one in sunlight and one in moonlight. I call this series Pure Imagination. It's inspired by the song from the music film Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. In the lead role, Gene Wilder sings these words. There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to be. And this song is a perfect allegory of what I experienced when I placed the objects in the dollhouse. Toys, tea parties, dresses, dreams, piano, and laughter. All these things we are forced to imbibe as children to coax us into a belief that as we grow up, life will serve up all these wonderful and magical things and everyone will live happily ever after. The reality of life, of course, left to every individual, but the blunt realities of life, its struggles, hardships, and unexpected tragedy, those parts of the story aren't included in the dollhouse objects that we are given as children. But imagination, pure imagination, is a beautiful instrument that we have and can use throughout our entire lives. Imagine, dream, and create. Imagine how things could have been, and they are there, as long as you believe. And this is exactly the reason that I became a photographic artist. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to, do it. Want to change the world? There's nothing to it. There's nothing to it.